Dakota, if I could. Tonight you were out to prove that you deserved a spot on Rhea Ripley's team at WarGames, and unfortunately you came up short against the NXT Women's Champion Shayna Baszler, and now you just heard Rhea name Mia Yim as the final member of her team. So what emotions are you feeling right now?
What emotions? What do you think I'm feeling? I wanted to be on that WarGames team. I wanted to be in that double cage at TakeOver. I don't really have any words, to be honest.
Well, earlier today, we heard Shayna Baszler call you a waste of a pick. Do you feel like she was proven to be correct?